the beginning of Fossil Creek. Now that we're rocking the tree, the trailhead back here. Backpack. Yeah. Hey, yeah. We'll see how far the trail goes along yet. The water just coming right out of the hill. All along there. Right in the middle of the fucking desert. Beautiful. This is what they meant when they call it lush. Everything's so green. Look at how clear that water is. It's like a little lagoon. Fishies. Smells just as good as it looks. It's not warm, it's not cold. They say it's supposed to always be 72 degrees. Not my idea of swimming temperatures. Well, now the hard part. Climbing out. We're so deep in here you can't even see the canyon wall. Oh well, here goes nothing.
Chubbs.
Chubbs. Yeah. Some kind of beetle. Some kind of beetle.
Oh, I see. Weird.
You can really see it boiling up though.
That's water you could probably drink without.
Well, they said it's not potable here, that you have to purify it.
Correct.
It's a spring, but it's not necessarily like
pure.
Yeah, like a pure natural spring. Stick the pole down in there again. Weird. You see it vibrating it.
Yeah.
Well, it still seems like that's... I mean, that could be where it comes out, but like you said, that only seems like it could be part of it.
Oh, this is only like one of them, yeah.
And the trail
keeps... a lot of water coming out of there, but...
trail keeps going this way. Check it out.